We Americans are always at our best when we hear and heed the cries of others.
When confronted with massive human suffering, Americans have always stepped up and answered the call to help.
But there's never been anything on a scale of human tragedy in our own hemisphere like what we're now witnessing in Haiti.
Today, President Clinton and I are joining together to appeal to you with real urgency.
Give now, and lives will be saved. Thank you.
Thank you.